Good question. One mind taking three forms. We call it the pindi mind, which is physical mind. It's the same mind. Functions differently when we are in a physical body. Mind is the same. It functions like a physical mind. It's a physical mind because it believes in physical reality, deals with physical reality, analyzes physical reality, and works on physical reality. It's the same mind. The process of the mind is still the same. His thinking process is the same. It doesn't think of astral plane. It thinks of physical things. So physicality is introduced to the same mind, and we call it physical mind. It's been described as a pindi man or physical mind. So the physical mind is involved in this. When we go to the astral plane, it's the same mind waking up to an astral experience, then it associates with the astral things. Like we wake up, the mind wakes up too. The mind wakes up to its own reality. We go to the causal plane, that's where the mind says, I am the self. Because that is the self. The causal self is the mind. And the mind says, I am the reality, I am the self. And there are hundreds of teachers around the world who have stopped there and called it Sachkhand. Because there the mind is universal. There's only one mind. That one mind is pervading all minds in this universe. And therefore we can say we have come to the end of discovery. It's a universal mind. Just one mind creating everything. That mind is creating the universe. The mind is creating all other minds. And therefore, the universal mind, which is the causal mind, rises to that occasion, and we call it the Brahmandi man, or the causal mind. So there is a Pindi man, Andi man, and Brahmandi man, but they are the same mind experiencing differently. Just like the soul is experiencing differently. Our soul in the physical body is experiencing physical reality. Astral body, the same soul, is experiencing astral reality. In causal realm, experiencing causal reality. Now these realities are very different. Here, we have to have a body to say, I'm talking to so and so. If Jonathan had a different body, I won't talk to him. Supposing he was a bird flying around, I'll say, that's a bird. That's not him. We are used to considering bodies that are like us. They should be similar. Then we can communicate. We don't communicate with bodies that are not similar. We either put them high or low. Some angels we can't communicate, we try to. And some birds we don't talk to because they're not like us. We talk to like-minded things. So when we go to the other levels of consciousness, it's the same situation there. We communicate at that level. And therefore, the mind itself becomes different and functions differently, creating its own reality at different levels. And own reality creates beings at the same level.